What is up, everyone? So today is a pretty good day because today I have with me the latest, maybe not the greatest, the iPhone 10, which is really expensive. But anyway, so last year I shot a video using the iPhone 7 Plus and showed you guys around the main attractions of Singapore. And today I'm going to use the iPhone 10 and show you guys like the less touristy stuff of Singapore. So let's do this. I bet you think that I should calm down, and that I'm overthinking everything about you, and that we're good the way we are. What is up, everyone? So I've just reached Pulau Ubin. It's an offshore island from Singapore. And yeah, it's very hot, but yeah, this is probably one of the last few like kampong villages in Singapore. It's very rural, so if you want something different, then definitely this is the place to be. A lot of people come here to just cycle and enjoy the nature lah. Yeah. Should work it out before I'm too invested. I should probably ask you all my questions. To know you better, how can you be trusted? Will you take me for granted? And will you knock me down? But we should take it slow, work things out so you don't let me go. When I come real close, I don't wanna get hurt, 'cause I'm not ready to give you my heart. Before I'm too invested, I should probably ask you all my questions. Get to know you better. How can you be trusted? Will you take me for granted? And will you knock me down? Before I'm too invested, you should take it easy. Maybe we could test this.
Down here, no one's really here, just hear the birds chirping.
Before I'm too invested, I should probably